The L over W is fit, right? Now, if I cut off the square has its W there. So what's left is L minus W, right? So now if I take the ratio of W to L minus W, that the claiming is fit. So it should be L over W. Now, is this right? This is saying that W squared is equal to L squared. Thank you. We discovered here that
you could probably manage to graduate and have a good teacher. I feel bad for them.
Yeah,
I
was thinking about that.
Is it FM over? Is it FM plus one or FM minus one? Because you really do a line of FM. The first FM over something equals 2 FM. The bottom of FM is over the first FM.
This would be a golden. This is the.
Isn't he good though? He's
still.
Yeah,
he's it's true. It's all true. But trying to convince
him. Trying to figure this stuff out.
L over W now. Yeah. L over W is supposed to be. This is the.
This right here.
It's sort of tortured. I can probably clean this up, but it's sort of tortured.
Are we
going to
need to know for the final?
This is the ratio of the new website, right? The question is this L over W? That's the same question as this, just flipping this fraction. And that's but L over W is speed, so that's the same question.
Wait, why didn't you flip?
That's the same question as that, right? So again, I'll put the question. And that's the same question as 1 equals V squared minus V. And that read always true.
Why did you flip?
Because this is saying that V squared minus V minus 1 equals 0. And that's what we did before. Okay. So the point is that yes, this is a golden rule. Okay. Yep.
Wait, why did you flip that one?
Why? Because